back to another video. And in this video, I'm going to be telling you 50 facts about me. And you may not or may know some facts about me, so I'll just be telling you more facts. Number one, I have green and brown eyes. Number two, I love sweets more than chocolate, mainly because you get to suck on sweets and they last longer than chocolate. Number three, I live in the UK. Number four, my favorite animals are turtles / tortoises. Number five, I am 10 years old. Number six, I've been six countries, Australia, Dubai, Brunei, Cyprus, France, and Southern Ireland. Dubai, Brunei, I visited on the way to Australia. So I guess that kind of counts because I visited the airport. Number seven, I have four pets, one cat, and three fishes. Number eight, I'm a Diana Legacy Award holder, if you may not know. In my other video, I am doing a speech about equality and how we can change the world, so go check that out, it's really good. Number nine, I have won many art competitions, one national and nine regional. Number 10, I was a face of Kinder in 2015 and 2016. 11. For my cereal, I don't eat like any branded cereal. I just get Oreos, mini Oreos, and dunk them in milk. And it saves you from getting the glass, filling it up with milk. Dunk one. But you just get a whole bowl. Milk, Oreos, tons of Oreos. A bit of banana, I like banana. And then you just put a spoon, eat it. It's easy. Simple as that. 12. My hair is natural. I may use products to make it stand up, because it's pretty fluffy. But other than that, I've always had my curls and I like don't do anything. I was born curly. Number 13, my sister straightened my hair when I was five. So she strained it with a straightener. It went down, it was completely flat. 5 minutes after, it went frizzy again. So you really can't straighten my hair. Number 14, I'm a face equality activist. And you may not or may know what this is, and it is mainly campaigning for people with like a different face. Well, and I am campaigning for against bullying them, and I don't like the word disfigurement, because why has it got dis at the start of it? Because it's nothing dissing you, it's just something that looks different. So I'm trying to get rid of the word disfigurement. Number 50, when I was born I had a big birthmark. It was called a congenital melanocytic nevi. Very hard to say that. But I was born with a birthmark, guys. Just to make it a bit simpler. Number 16. My favourite singer is Emily Sande, mainly because she sings a lot of songs which have a meaning. And I have already sung one song it's like I'm breathing underwater, and I've sung that song, and I want to sing another song from Emily Sande, but I will save that for another video. 17. I have only one phobia. Not wasps, not bees, not like anything. I don't have any phobia of bugs. The only phobia I have is spiders, which is the hard part. Spiders, I just don't like them. Okay, let's get on to number 18. I'm an anti-bullying ambassador who campaigns against bullying. 19. I love Minecraft because mainly it is like it teaches you how to build in real life. It's like a survival game. 20. I love food. And I'm sure you do too. I love Lego. And my favorite like type of Lego or theme of Lego is Lego. Number 22, I love spicy food. From when I was young, my sister used to put like a tiny bit of chili in my food. So that really got me like started, and now I really love spicy food. Number 23, I collect Hormy drinks. I have a whole table for Hormy, and I just love doing it. It's like a mini train set which just spins around, and it's so amusing just watching it spinning around. like a mini version of the real thing. Okay, that's a lie there. My favourite movie is Rush Hour 2, mainly because it's really funny. Number 25. I collect Wade minifigures, and I'll be showing you my whole Wade collection in a future house tour. Number 26. I want to be a campaigner when I grow up, because I want to campaign for anti-bullying and do a lot of speeches around the world to actually get the word out there that bullying is an issue and we have to solve it now. Number 27. I am a holder of a blue pizza badge, the normal one, and a silver one, which I'm very proud to do it. 28. I am against trophy hunting because I don't get the fun of killing a living soul, an animal. Why would you just want to go out one day and kill an animal? I'm just totally against that, guys. Number 29. I love singing, as you all know. I just love enjoying it, and it's when I did get bullied in my before school, it used to be the way of me speaking out to the bullies, along with my art. Number 30. Spider-Man is my favorite superhero, mainly because like he just starts as a normal schoolboy. He gets bullied, and then he becomes a superhero, and all the bullies are not bad to him. But you don't have to be a superhero to actually not get bullied. You can find other ways. Number 31. I am friends with the Cyprus High Commission, which is a real privilege. Number 32. I met Prince William and Prince Harry in the Diana Legacy. Number 33. I like to do voices, like, all different characters. Number 34. My favourite comedian is Moana. And when I was young, I used to be younger then. And when a series finished, I cried. But she was really funny, you go check it out. Number 35, one of the most embarrassing ones, as nearly all of you may, ride a bike. I can't ride a bike. Sorry. I just don't know how to. I just get on a bike, and then I do the couple, like, first rolls, and then I just fall over. Yeah. I gotta learn one day. Any free bike lessons are free. Number 36. I am right-handed. If I had a pencil here, I would show you how bad my writing is in my left. Number 37. I can understand some Greek. Like Galimera, Galinicta, Galispera. Galimera is good. Gali Nicta is good night, and Gali Spen is good evening. I just got my head around that. No matter the whole Greek dictionary, no matter the whole Greek alphabet, I don't know anything else. So like in there is yeah, and oi means no. You may see the difference. Number 38. My favourite actor is Adam Sandler because he makes everyone laugh. Yeah, there's at least one film of his what will make you laugh, and I guarantee that. If you type in all the Adam Sandler films, you watch all of them, at least one of them is going to make you laugh. And he's just my favourite because he does like so many fun videos. I like baking for number 39. I love cooking, and I even cooked an A for anti-bullying, but then I went all wavy inside the... Number 40. I don't edit my vlogs. My sister Christina does it. She is my sister, and she does all my vlogs because I don't know how to edit them. I'm gonna learn one day, guys. Now I'm gonna edit my first vlog, and I'm gonna do a video about it. A whole video about editing a video. It makes sense. Number 41. Princess Diana is my role model. Like, if you saw Diana, you would like fall in love with her. Well, not in like love, but you were like, she would make you smile. And because she was like a really, really good campaigner. She just cared for everybody. And I just watched her documentary, was yesterday, so you have to see that because it was really amazing. And she walked on a minefield, which was really, really inspiring. Number 42, I was bullied, which was really sad. I don't know why I was bullied, mainly because I joined and they've never seen someone with a birthmark before. But I don't see the point because they're still a human and they're nothing different. Number 43, my favorite color changes every year because I think all the colors are equally as beautiful, except gray, because gray's just so dull. It starts off, it's 10 colours and it resets again. My first favourite colour was purple, orange, then red, then light blue, then dark blue. This year it's gold, because everyone likes gold. Number 44, my favourite sport is tennis, and I also like doing football as well. Number 45, my favourite drink is Lipton iced tea. And you may think it's weird, right? But I just love the taste of it. It's like this, it makes you have a chill inside and it's tasty. And you get it in different flavors. My favorite is peach flavor. Number 46. I have written a book. And if there were any publishers out there, I'm free. Publish my book. Well, the book is about a penguin, which color is purple, and a tortoise, which colour is orange and red, which is a different colour from their original colours, and they both get bullied, and they come from Great Ormond Street, and they just set out on an adventure to campaign for anti-bullying. Number 47. My favourite breakfast is eggs and beans. And toast. Number 49. My favourite car is a Mercedes E-Class, and my dad owns one of them. It was my granddad's before, but then it went down to my dad. But then it went down to my dad's brother, which went down to my dad. Number 50. Pokemon Go. Pokemon Go and normal Pokemon games. On Pokemon Go, it was a craze. I loved it. And then ever since I started, I've always just loved it. And when I went to Australia, you may know the regionals, and I caught Kangaskhan, and I couldn't sleep for 2 days. That's how excited I was. And then, when I was leaving, I caught a Weezing and a Kangaskhan. I wasn't as happy on the second one, because it was 29 CP. But the first one was amazing CP. Happy days. So that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now you know 50 more facts about me than you did before. Or maybe 40, because some of them I did repeat. So I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Leave a thumbs up and a like if you did enjoy this video. And please subscribe to keep my channel up. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye.